Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor.
You're listening to Game Day on Taifa Radio, part of the Taifa Sports Network. And now with the call, Kenny Long.
And welcome, ladies and gentlemen. We are back on the football field live here in San Antonio, Texas, Ice Sports Complex, for the Division I flag semifinal game between the Killeen Co Chiefs and the Cypress Tigers. Cypress Tigers will have the football. They'll be going right to left to start this football game. Takes the snap. Number 10 goes to the far side. Looks to turn the corner. Good pursuit by the Chiefs, but he'll try to turn it to the 20, and that's where he'll go down at. Gets his flag pulled at the 20-yard line. No gain on the play. Number 10 on the carry. That's going to be Zane Johnson. Tigers come to the line. And the shotgun is number 10 for the Tigers. St. Johnson takes the snap. Hands it off this time. They'll come here to the near side. Looking for some room. Turns the corner. Looks to the 20. Push to the 25, and we'll finally get his flag pulled. He'll get his flag pulled right about just over the 25-yard line. That's going to be number 8, Jet Dorsey. It's going to bring up third down for the Tigers. Back in the pistol on the backfield, takes a snap. Quarterback keeper, he'll come here to the offside tackle. He's back up the middle. Nice run. He'll take it down to the 35-yard line. Gets his flag pulled. Zane Johnson again on the carry for the Tigers. Jet Dorsey, number 8, now back at quarterback. As the center gets set, it's going to be number 86, Kingston Colbert. Gets his shoe fixed. Takes the snap. Jet Dorsey comes here to the nearest, the far side. Finds some room. Takes off at the 50. At the 40. At the 30, at the 20, at the 10, 5, and in the end zone, touchdown. Jet Dorsey, number 8, with the touchdown. Up the middle, and he'll get in for the extra. And it was good. So a 65-yard touchdown run by number 8. Jet Dorsey, and they take the lead with the extra point, 7-0. First down for the Chiefs, their first chance on offense.
One
takes the snap, comes here to the near side. Chiefs with the ball, turns it to 20, 25, to the 30, cuts inside, still with it with the 40, at the 50, and he gets his flag pulled at about the 47, number 8 on the stop. Jet Dorsey, but number 23 for the Chiefs on the run. That's going to be Calvin Shepherd the third. Shotgun takes the snap, comes here to the near side again. 45. And cuts inside, gets his flag pulled. Number 25 on the carry that time. That's going to be Anthony Webb Jr. Second down coming up. And penalty flag. Offsides called against the Tigers. Now they move the ball to the 38-yard line. Still first down. Takes a snap. Up the middle. Looking for some room. Still going. He'll go to the far side. To the 30. Down to the 20-yard line. To the 10. Cuts inside. Gets into the end zone. Touchdown. Number 25, that's going to be Anthony Webb Jr. with the touchdown. And he will not get the extra point. Tigers will maintain the lead 7-6. First down for the Tigers at the 20-yard line. Takes a snap, up the middle, off tackle, and he falls short of the 25-yard line to about the 24-23. Jet Dorsey on the carry. Thank you. clock running at 4:45 here in the first quarter. 7-6 is our score. Tigers with the lead. They've got the football. Back at their own 23, takes the snap. Goes to the far side, looking for some room. And cuts inside the 20. 25, to the 30, to the 40, to the 50, to the 40, to the 30. And penalty flags fly. And he'll get into the end zone, but that's going to be a block in the back. It's going to come back. So block in the back is the call. So it'll negate the touchdown. What did I say? Down for the Tigers. Takes a snap and whistles blow. We're going to have a false start called. Sides against the Chiefs. Takes the snap, looking for some room, comes into the near sideline, and he'll find it. Cuts inside, back to the outside, and gets the flag pulled at the 30-yard line. Anthony Webb Jr. on the stop for the Chiefs. Jet Dorsey on the carry for the Tigers. Coming down to 3:05 remaining here in the first quarter. 7-6 is our score. Tigers with the lead. The winner plays the JYSF Benham. Takes the snap, rolls out to the near side. Got a blocker in front of him, cuts inside, dodging and diving, and he gets his flag pulled at about the 24-yard line. They'll spot the